Cast your burden on the Lord, and he will sustain you. He will never permit the righteous to